Now I am taking the walking tour of Mandi House locality in New Delhi, the capital city of India, where the famous Institute for Acting is available, and the institute name is National School of Drama, which have given lots of stars in Bollywood. Triveni Auditorium. So this is New Delhi, clean, green and beautiful. See the locality, how beautiful it is. Lots of bungalow and beautiful locality. And if anybody is interested in taking the walking tour of Delhi, New Delhi or any of the locality in Delhi, then you can contact me on my Instagram ID amitbansi007, AMIT Amit BANSI 007, and I will take you on a walking tour of Delhi with me without any charge. So see, these are the bungalows of this locality. I will not walk on the footpath. This is the clean and green road. See the locality, it's green and clean. So enjoy the walk. One famous market is available in the front, which is known as Bengali market. Todarmal Road on my left and right. See how beautiful this locality is looking. See. This is the residential area of Mandi House, and the time is 9 a.m. approx, and the shops are closed. I will take the turn and go Mirchi Tadga Multi Cuisine Restaurant. So I have reached the Bengali market, which is closed. So this is the Bengali market, which is closed now. Let's see, where am I going? I will go to Now currently I am walking in Babar Road. See, this is the residential area of New Delhi, India. See how beautiful it is looking. Lots of beautiful houses and bungalow. See the bungalows. On my right and left, the road is known as Bazaar Lane. See, beautiful residential area of New Delhi. see the cleanliness and greenery of this road, Babar Road, and this is the residential area of New Delhi. So Delhi is not always about crowded street and dusty roads and old construction. It's also beautiful. See, see the locality. I am loving this locality. It's beautiful. And lots of bungalow. I think rich people locality is present there. See, Central Palace on my right. Let's hop. So this locality is beautiful. So a small park on my right. Small market on my left. Beautiful houses on both sides of the road, on my left and on my right. School land. I actually don't know where this road will take me, but I am walking with this road, one of the brilliant hotels of this locality, the Lalit, which is a 5-star hotel, I think so. So I will just go on this street and see where am I going. So this is the real capital city of India, New Delhi. See how well the footpaths are maintained, how clean and green New Delhi is looking, and how beautiful it is, which is never shown on TV. If anybody is interested in seeing real Delhi, I can show you and take you on a walking tour with me. Just contact on my Instagram ID amitbanshi007, AMIT Amit BANSI 007, and I will take you on a virtual ride with me. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe the Walking Journey channel. So this is the entrance of the Lalit New Delhi Hotel, which I have shown you. One under construction building. This is L&T Larsen & Toubro office, also known as, which is in World Trade Tower, and different type of buildings are present here. So let's hope for the best. Let's see what are the things I am going to see on this road. Lots of pigeon. RBL Bank, lots of pigeons. I think you see lots of bungalow are present on my right side. See, I am walking on the footpath, which is so much wider, and this is the main stretch of the road in New Delhi. It's completely green. See how beautiful New Delhi is, which is never shown. So enjoy the walk. The temperature has reached up to 40 degrees centigrade. I think so. I'm not sure about it, but it's more humid. Nilgiri apartments. Som Sikand. So I am walking on the footpath. This is the roundabout in Delhi. This is Embassy of Nepal in New Delhi. Now the road on which I am walking is known as Firoz Shah Road. See, how beautiful New Delhi is. The footpaths are well maintained. See the locality. That's Lalit Kala Kendra, somewhere there. See the greenery. Looking as if I am walking in the jungle, but it's New Delhi. The beautiful Indian Council of Historical Research. UGC Office, University Grant Commission, National Social Science, Documentation Center. See. The beauty of New Delhi. front of me, that's Himachal Bhavan. Smart bikes on rent if you want to explore Delhi without causing more pollution.